I'm gonna tell you all about it. That's right. That's exactly right. I'm his father. He's just starting to lose his hair. I've been follically challenged for a few years. That's it. He plays on the break, when we were on break, a lot of people said, okay, I know that's the banjo, I know the guitar and the bass, but what is that he's playing? It is a mandolin. Now, how many of you guessed that right? Anybody? All right. That was a Jeopardy question. He makes his home up in Surfside, not far from Myrtle Beach. Grammy nominated. And has a national act called Grasstown, and they cut this tune, and it's one called Blue Rocking Chair. Mr. Allen Bybee. folks, it's come to the best part of the show right now. We're not too many minutes into it, and they're going to introduce me.
Yeah, we didn't introduce him last time.
Should we go ahead again?
Was that?
Should we go ahead again?
No, I think he deserves an introduction, don't you? Pretty awesome banjo player. If you've ever picked up the banjo and tried to play it and didn't throw it across the room, you had an accomplishment, right? And he kind of makes it look like it's easy to do. And he's from a little town called Parkwest. And that little town is in a bigger town called Mount Pleasant. But it takes you about 20 minutes to get to his house once you get into his neighborhood. He does a great job playing the banjo. And if you would give a big hand to Melvin Cumby.
Hey!
I wrote this tune about, and we'll get to the young lady down on the end, her being tied up in prison.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yes, actually, it's called All Tied Up. So I hope you enjoy it, folks.